this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is sexy. Have I got something for you two?
Brok? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch.
Aren't we talking to Brok?
Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path. Lest you want dead.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Now you're talking. There's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom? Keep them from packing bits off you. Something on your mind, boy? What next? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along. What will it be? I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button and pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No. This is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it! We are blowing the horn!
No. We are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. These are the ones I can't read.
Thank you.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher. I still can't read these.
Here. Boy.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like. Language cipher. We should look for more like this. Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scornpoles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brok's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Oh, what brings you around, friends? We can't forget you. And for you?
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke her native tongue. She'd say, Madurin sem Gengur, egen vigum hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but, mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
Go!
tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Prepare yourself!
This is locked up good.
Atreus, follow me.
I think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting a lot.
It would serve you to stop talking.